Facebook I don't use as much either, because it's like, some of the things you get, like, you get those, I don't know what to call it, where it, like, minimizes so many comments into an area, and it'll show you, like, three and be like, this many people commented, but I'm only showing you this many, and you have to, like, go through individually. It's really, like, annoying. I don't know if it's just the way that, like, the like pages are set up, but it makes it where, Twitter is the easiest to respond to all those messages. Obviously, on here, though, I just talk to you guys, so that's, like, even more. That's even easier. I miss the old format of YouTube, which I'm sure everybody does, with messages, because it was so much better. It was just, like, it worked so much better. It didn't cause all these weird issues. I miss it. Alright, let's have some squirt, and then we're gonna see if drop does the job. And it does. Wow, it didn't miss. It's kind of miraculous. I'm surprised. We've seen a lot of drop today, and we have seen it actually work quite a bit, which is unusual. I'm gonna dance to that. Alright, sound time, because I'm tired of these guys. Not these guys down here, but these cogs, because they're annoying. Yay, thanks. I know, I'm speed chatting. I always speed chat. I say this every single time. That, like, people think it's rude sometimes, but it's true! Like, every single time I play by myself, like, not on the stream, somebody takes offense. I'm like, I'm sorry. Oh well. I can't help it. Cool. Ready, get ready for my angry face coming through the door. Such a cheap thrill. I love it. Alright, this bigwig is the boss, even though I would rather have another legal eagle, but whatever, I suppose you work. Even though you're kinda dumb with your big white hair. Too bad he doesn't wear like a rainbow clown wig or something, that'd be pretty cool. But then I guess he wouldn't be a cog. Even so, why is he wearing this weird, like, wig from, like, hundreds of years ago? That doesn't even make any sense. He's a rebel. Just look at his face. Well, his face exploded, so I guess you can't look at it anymore, but trust me, you can see the rebellion in his face. Alright, we're gonna use my big pie. I guess I could have saved my big pie for the level 7, but I was just being impatient and not caring, so that's fun. What does that say? No? Hoopla? Who uses the word hoopla? That's so weird. Drop is more accurate with taller cogs? For real? That seems so strange. Huh. Trumpet. Trumpet power! I just love all the level 4 gags, pretty much. That's where I'm trying to get. I'm trying to get the level 4 magnet, I'm trying to get the level 4, sound. Hoopla! I just love level 4 in this game. It makes my life just that much brighter. I don't know what that said. I have no idea what he was saying. Alright, I'm just gonna use lore, cause, again, might as well train. Or not. Might as well miss. It's cool. this key drops on this first legal eagle, I'm gonna like throw a party. Like, that's just gonna happen. And because that happened to me earlier, I had to get scissors from a bloodsucker. I got it on the first one. I'm like, what is with these sprockets? They never drop. Why is this map on here? What does this even say? Oh wow, thank you for pointing out where we are right now. That's wonderful. I'm gonna bow. Yay! Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me! How does that happen? It took me 22 backstabbers and 18 spin doctors to get like one thing. And here you give me a key immediately? Someone feels my pain. Wow, the game is showing mercy. I can't believe it. I'm so excited. Oh my god, that's like unbelievable. Wow. Even my voice is cracking now. Like, this is insane. Wow. Yay. I'm gonna jump. Where's my jump? Yay. Alright, thanks, guys. And Weird Pepper is here to greet us. Hello, Weird Pepper. Oh man. Sweet. I'm gonna wave to Weird Pepper. I think, Weird Pepper, you're like the first pig. Hey. Alright, hold on. I need to turn in this task, and then we'll reconvene. Where are we? Are we too far? Oh, we are too far. Okay, never mind. I'm going this way! Alright, so I don't know what's left, personally, in Daisy Gardens, because we increased the number of gags we can hold, we increased the number of beans we can hold, we increased our, our number of toon tasks we can hold. I couldn't think of the word toon task for a second. And we've gotten a bunch more laugh points. Store. Okay, thank you. So I really don't know what else is left. I guess we'll find out. Wow! Are you kidding me? What? I don't want to find another key! It's not the right key. Alright, well, whatever. Maybe this is the last task. It might be. I'm not sure. Alright, well, regardless, we're gonna call it a day with that, so... Oh my gosh, I'm back! Alright guys, so thank you so much for watching the stream. I apologize for the technical difficulties earlier, but we got it all figured out, so that's good news. And thanks so much for joining me! I'll see you next time! Bye! See ya!